some of the beautiful scarves that I have for you that I would like to show you today. So I remember from our email conversations that you were interested in certain colors, right? Is that correct? Yes. Okay. So I've brought a variety of different scarves with me for me to show you today. Let's just hop right into it. If there is any scarves that you would like, you can purchase them with me today. Or if you prefer any other colors, you can also order them through the website. Or I can drop them off, you know, since you live in the neighborhood, in the area. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, sounds good. So let me just grab my little. Just pulled it up. It is a very light scarf, easy to put into your purse and fold it up very, very small. It's easy to squish it together, so it won't take up much, too much of space. So it's also suitable if you have like a small purse with you, you're not sure if you want to wear a scarf or not. So if you have to small like this, and it comes with a little pouch that you can put it on to store it in. So that's scarf number one. Then the second scarf that I have, you could also wear as around your head if you want to keep the sun out of your face. This is a really big one, just a square. This was promoted with a drink back then called smooth. It has some real fall vibes. Beautiful pattern. It really flows. Very liquidy. Very, very soft. So these are all like fall slash spring, or this is our like fall slash spring collection because, you know, it's fall right now, and these are not like the thick, heavy duty, you know, sheep wool and woolen kind of scarves. So this one also folds up very, very small. This one is very, very light as well, as you can see. You can look straight through it. So the next ones I have for you are the same. Thank you. Similar to what I've just shown you before. It's similar to this one, similar style. But it has slightly different colors. It has a beige, gray, white, and pink. And it has cute little tassels on. This is also more of a, you know, early summer type of scarf, since it's very thin material, again, very breathable, very, very soft. In terms of the way how it feels on the skin, I would say that this is probably my favorite. As well. and